Hi, everybody. With technology, wood is gaining popularity in the construction sector again. Wood construction techniques are widely used in combination with modern technologies. The advantage of wood is that it is environmentally friendly and has an aesthetic appearance. In the video, we talk about wood technologies and techniques used in construction. Biohome 3D is the world's first fully bio-based 3D printed home. Biohome 3D is made entirely from natural and renewable materials such as sawdust and corn. This minimizes the environmental impact of petroleum-based materials used in traditional construction. The entire home was printed layer by layer using a special 3D printer. X-Fix fasteners have a very wide range of use in the timber construction sector. This innovative system greatly simplifies the assembly processes of timber structures while also providing a durable and aesthetic result. X-Fix fasteners have a conical structure with a double-tailed slot. Thanks to this, when hammered into wooden elements, the elements are pulled together and firmly joined. No additional tools are required for this process, only a hammer is sufficient. A-fold houses is an innovative modular construction system used for housing and tourism purposes. The system combines wooden construction experience and the latest technology. Thus, houses with high energy performance are produced. The houses consist of pre-manufactured modules in the factory. Since they are produced using natural materials, they are environmentally friendly. Thanks to the natural structure of the wooden material, it offers a healthy living environment. Arca is known for one of its amazing inventions, woo wood, elastic wood. It is a flexible and malleable wood material. Woo wood consists of wooden panels that have undergone a special treatment. Thanks to this, it becomes possible to create shapes and curves on wooden surfaces that were not possible before. Timber HP is a high-performance and environmentally friendly insulation material produced from recycled wood shavings. It uses methods that protect natural resources and minimize waste in its production processes. These products have advantages such as excellent thermal insulation properties, sound insulation, humidity regulation, and fire resistance. It can be used for insulation purposes in roofs, walls, floors, and other building elements. Marley cedar shingle has a special place among roofing materials, standing out with its natural beauty and durability. It is an ideal option, especially for those looking for a rustic and natural look. These shingles produced from Western red cedar offer high standards in terms of both aesthetics and performance. The natural texture and color of cedar gives the roof a warm and inviting appearance. Over time, cedarwood silvers and gains a more natural patina under the influence of sunlight and weather conditions. Clip-up system is an innovative assembly system that makes it easier to install wooden floors. This system offers a faster, cleaner, and more practical application compared to traditional installation methods. Thanks to specially designed clips, wooden parts can be brought together quickly and easily. If necessary, the wooden floor can be easily removed and installed in another area. DeckRite is an innovative anti-slip system specifically designed to prevent slipping on wooden floors. It is used to increase safety in areas where slipping poses a great risk, especially in wet weather. The DeckRite system consists of a special resin and aggregate mixture that is placed in the grooves of wooden floors. This mixture prevents slipping by providing a firm grip when touching the floor. Ubbink wooden terrace closing strips extend the life of wooden terraces and provide a more aesthetic appearance. These strips seal the joints of the terrace boards. Thus, they prevent moisture and dirt from seeping into the wood. At the same time, they make the terrace look cleaner and more well-maintained. This system is designed to be easily assembled by both DIY enthusiasts and professional builders. Toja Grid pergola systems are made of durable materials and consist of modular parts. These parts are assembled with simple connecting elements to form the pergola structure. Thanks to the modular structure of the system, you can easily change the size and shape of the pergola. Thanks to the simple design of the system, you can quickly assemble the pergola without the need for any special tools. Weekend walls are real wood-look wall coverings that you can easily apply to the walls of your home. These innovative products add a natural and warm atmosphere to your interiors, while also providing a modern touch. They are made from real wood pieces and reflect the natural wood texture exactly. This system is a construction technique where logs are used as wall material. This technique offers an environmentally friendly, energy-efficient, and economical alternative. It gained popularity in the 1970s and continues to attract attention today. The logs used are usually 4 to 6 inches in diameter and 12 to 18 inches long. This adjustable support is designed to solidly support your deck. It facilitates the leveling of the floor during construction or its adjustment following ground movements. It is made of durable materials, such as stainless steel or galvanized steel. Thus, it provides long-lasting use against external factors. Its assembly is quite simple. It can be installed in a short time without the need for special tools. This product is also made of durable materials, such as stainless steel or galvanized steel, just like the previous one. It is used to firmly connect the carrier poles of wooden terraces to the ground. It is an ideal solution for those who want to create a solid and safe foundation for wooden structures. Weston Burt Arboretum stands out as one of England's most fascinating natural treasures. Here, there is a treetop walkway that offers an exciting experience rising up among the trees. A treetop walkway is a platform built into the treetops where visitors can walk safely. These structures are usually made of wood or steel and are designed not to harm the natural structure of the forest. Walking among the trees helps you to establish a closer relationship with nature. Looking down from the treetops offers a completely different experience. With a bird's-eye view, you can better observe the structure of the forest, the diversity of the trees, and the natural life.